He's very present help. How many glad about that? Because you ever get in trouble, nobody can help you but Jesus. He's the only one. And I'm so glad. No matter what comes our way, we have a Savior. Well, you know, did you ever get locked up in prison or anything?
No.
Yeah.
Tell us about Bob.
No, I'm talking I'm not talking naturally. I'm talking spiritually. You spoke up too soon. Now we know.
Not half the church.
Now we know. Shut the door, Brother Tony, would you please? Thank you very much. All right, well, I got it. Anyway, go ahead and play this. That's all right. That's good. Mia in a prison and throw away the key and take away the vision from eyes and now I can see. Deprive me of the food I eat, and even bind my hands and my feet. Oh, but as long as I had Jesus, then I could still go free. His throne to don the robe of an earthly man, he'll paint a flesh and bone, and later trot the long chains, they break all the chains so that I could still go free. Fit to kill, hit a man on
the cross, put in his will, and said that I could still go free.
Aren't you glad about that?